Hello. Another race for you. Ferrari fixed in Sebring. So it's literally balls to the wall. Don't care about the tyres. Let's get this done. It's a 15-minute sprint. So we've really got to go for it. Yeah, let's see how we get on. Okay, so we're just starting the formation lap. Managed to qualify sixth. I'm car number 10, so I'm taking that as a win. Let's see if we can get us that all important top five. Let's go.
Russell, stay calm. Focus. Go. Car left. He's still there. Clear left.
Right, here we go. I've already lost a position or two, maybe. Let's get our all-time best lap delta up, so once we get going, we know how we're doing. We can at least get a feel for our pace. Give us a few indicators on where we're going wrong.
Seventh position.
All right. Okay, it's not the best start, but back where we're back where we gridded, so let's see what we can do now. We've been struggling with that corner. It's getting better. I think I've remembered what I was doing wrong. Ah, just turned in too soon there. So we're in a bit of a 0.9 second sandwich at the moment. Thank you. We need to do better on T1.
D6.
And that was indeed better. Shame we caught some curb there. Alexandro's running a good race. We're pretty evenly matched in terms of pace. Come on, Russ. Struggling with T1 in the Ferrari. Could have been worse. That wasn't great. Okay, the top five are really breaking away. Going to fight to see if I can stay with Alexandre. Caught a bit of a slide there. I wasn't too worried, but
okay, Russell,
definitely cost me a couple of tenths.
The gap in front is now 1.4.
Yep. These guys are fast, there's no doubt about it. To build up a decent gap behind at least.
Incident in turn one.
Okay. Can't complain about my pace at all. I'm just being outdriven by these guys, no doubt about it. I'm very much on pace with my my best laps. We're going to do everything we can, though. Come on, Russ. Somebody's lost it.
P5 has pinned it in. Gen Debian.
What did you do, man? What did you do?
We think P6 has gone off in Le Mans.
How long's left?
Russell, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Can't aim it.
Jim, you're a comedian, mate. Unfortunately, I'm pretty confident Julian's going to be able to have the pace to get me in that time.
Great driving, keep it up for P5.
Definitely going for it.
The gap behind is now 1.2 seconds.
Right, see what we can do. We can only do our best. You may have a bit of damage. So, it might help us a little stay ahead, but I'm not going to count my chickens. Okay, we're actually keeping him at 1.4 at the moment. So I'm just going to start looking ahead again. If there's any scope ahead, car certainly seems to have bunched up a bit. It's obviously some kind of altercation. Actually been able to pull away a little bit from the number one car there. Come on, Russ.
The gap ahead is now 1.8 seconds.
Made a fatal error there. I slipped down into first. Okay.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Right, come on, Russ.
Are you looking at me?
Giving it everything I've got at the moment without kamikazing myself into the wall. So we've got one more lap to go after this. We actually had our best lap on the last lap. So we're definitely working hard here. Right, here we go, folks. White flag time. my 1.5 seconds off. These guys are definitely going to be making moves.
One more to go.
Julian's put his foot down.
You don't need time to win like that.
Cannot make any ground. Well, it's painful how evenly paced we are. It's kind of hoping that the cars ahead, we're going to have a bit of an altercation or something, but it's just not happening. Right, well, it might not have been the most exciting of races. I'm pleased with my driving. I feel like I gave it everything.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Seriously.
P5, that's the finish.
Good racing, guys. I enjoyed that. So, I hope you enjoyed the race. Like I say, it wasn't the most action-packed, but there was some fun driving in there, so it was good fun. If you liked the video, if you want to see more, let us know what you liked, let us know what you don't liked in the comments. And also, if you want to see more videos, drop us a little subscription and hit that little bell. We've got lots more races coming your way soon. So, thanks for joining me. And see you next time.